Sup guys, it's Mikey Jim Mamo here, and welcome to my YouTube channel, and most of all, welcome to my Gothic 3 playthrough. The playthrough of the Hushin Dark Mage, also known as the Servant of the God of Death, Destruction, and Chaos, aka Beliar. And welcome to episode 14, part 5, I believe. I think it was 5, yeah. Where we gonna go and enter the Temple of El Shaddim, kill the undead's ass, and get our robe of Adonals. So without further ado, guys, let's go. Why ain't I using that one? This one is 70 plus forged. This one is 70 without and does deal undead damage. Should have used that blade earlier. Oh well. Oh, of course, Lester's still waiting. Sorry, buddy.
Come with me.
Good. Good. Utras.
The others are ready.
Then we can start.
Another one of those beasts.
Oh!
There's another one of those damn beasts.
Well, take that, rotten beast.
There are more of the beasts. So much for you, filthy beast.
Not like that.
That won't do anything.
A downside of trying to open a temple.
Looks like I'll need 5 different keys in order to open this door. What do you know? It works.
Oh, you asked for it!
May the dead rise from the kingdoms of Beliar. Utras, my good friend.
There are more of the beasts.
There are more of the beasts.
I'll chop you to pieces.
You showed him.
Oh!
chop you to pieces.
There's a fight.
That's how you get them to get him. Whoa. Too close to the comfort zone.
The way. That's the way.
Now it's your turn.
Rest in peace, brother. Well, you're not my brother, but sooner or later you'll all die. So he died with honor. two more levels, basically. If I put everything into Ancient Knowledge, then we have a mana regeneration. Got now 12, I need 25 for mana regeneration. Plus, 30. So, 3 levels for that one alone. Downside of alternative IE and alternative balance. I'm not quite sure if they're the same thing, but.
Well done.
Go get him, skeleton.
Miserable beast!
Now, be careful, there are... I know for sure, since in the other temples there were not, that there's going to be at least 2 freaking undead priests over here. Could be damn wrong, but I don't think I am. I hope I am. I hate those mummies. They scare the shit out of me. Kill my servant, eh? And that is why I hate them. One, their speed is just insane. And their damage, holy shit. With the bare fists, nevertheless, you know? Good game, Skeleton.
Well done.
And of course, he's gonna run past the freaking mummy. I hate mummies. I also hate my terrible archery skills. F you, mummy, F you. I'll servant. Well, I want to say I will summon a servant. Seriously? Damn mages. One, two, three mages. Alright, so modern mode was pretty much nothing. At least two mages, that's darn sure, but I think it's worth even three. could have used Marvin mode, but then it will be, you know, a constant repeat of death, and I don't want that. I used Marvin, you know, to prevent myself from redoing a short part, but I forgot to quick save even afterwards.
You asked for it.
Oh,
you asked for it.
Oh,
oh. You asked for it.
Oh, oh.
You asked for it.
Oh.
Oh.
Fucking mages. I hate them to the core. Master is dead. That's not good. I'm gonna reload just because I need Lester. I need him for killing the water mages for one, as well as clearing this area. But man, those mages are so fucking strong. Oh fuck, I didn't quick save after the first one. I quick saved right before. Engaging the three fucking mages. Three! Fucking mages! They're so fucking OP. One, charged attack, which you cannot dodge, by the way. If they charge attack, you can't dodge. It's insta-kill. And you can't dodge. Well, you can if you open the inventory on the right moment, but... I fucking hate mages. 10 years later. I think the game froze, guys. Yup, the game froze. Fucking great. Alt F4 ain't working either. One second, guys. But I really should learn to save more often, especially against those mages. If you kill one, insta quick save. Because if you reload and your companions, let's say, are low on HP, once you reload, they're automatically full. So, you know, I could have saved Lester by that way and still make progress by slowly killing the others. But I didn't, you know, karma. Could also have used Marvin mode on that manner. Oh, I know what I'm gonna do. Ho, why did I think about it? I'm gonna put these corrupted mages against themselves. That's one down. If the NPC were a little bit faster, they would have put the aggro back on them. I did want, you know, the mage to get out his magical capabilities to get him stuck into equipping his quarterstaff, which makes him easier to kill. But both my skeleton and Lester was not fast enough to get the aggro off me. Really?
Oh, you asked for it.
That was a bit unfair. Let me quick save here. So not in the mood.
Oh. Take that, rotten beast.
Sorry about that, guys, but I was really, really fed up with all the dying.
Come with me.
Let's get to it.
Three of them freaking mages. One is already bad enough, two is... Wow, you know, three is like... No place.
Finally, you found it. Let's get the hell out of here.
Indeed.
You know where to find me.
Indeed, and I do. Now, I cannot kill the Water Mage just yet, because if I do kill, let's say, Satyrus and Merdarian, or was it Mixer? I'm not quite sure. But there are two Water Mages over here. If I kill them, the other Water Mages slash Nomad will become suspicious. So what I first do is complete their quests, and then kill them. You know, all of their quests. To prevent... loss of XP, loss of questing, 40 XP, as well as a bit of gold and loot, free XP most of all.
I found the artifact.
You have done it again, haven't you? Take the artifact to safety now.
And what will you do next?
What do you think? Your excursion into the temple has caused even more harm than I feared. Someone has to see to it that things are cleaned up here, and that will probably be me.
Teach me something about ancient magic.
Carry on like that. Carry on.
All right, so let's sell some of this junk.
Show me your goods.
Look at this guy, Mr. Rich. Alright, so we're done here. So let's TP to Braga, and then I'm gonna go from Braga all the way towards Ishtar to find a water mage group over here. Well, I get a clue, you know, the water mage group is, let's see, somewhere around here, I believe. Somewhere around here, I'm not quite sure. I don't know where it is anyway. But I will go to the water mages. There are about two more in total that I can do some questing for. And once that is done, then I'm gonna kill the motherfuckers in order to get access to Ishtar. Which only have to kill a few of them. But I will kill them all, you know, because I'm the servant of Beliar. But anyways, guys. Thank you guys for watching. And if you like what you see, subscribe to my channel. And if you do subscribe, hit the notification bell. And if you like what you see, smash that like button in order to unlock eventually a Gothic series hardcore run, which is beating the game from the beginning till the end without deaths. And full build, if possible. And I hope to see you guys in the next episode, where we're gonna explore the vastness of the desert of Varanj and search for the last few water mages that I have to do before I start killing them off. So yeah, thank you guys for watching. I hope to see you guys in the next episode.